Let's take a quick look at how to add chemicals to your washer. Remember, when handling chemicals, always wear the proper protective gloves and eyewear and a full body apron. First, determine the type of chemical that will be added. For powder, open and secure the door in the first lock position. Next, slowly pour or shovel powdered chemical on the drip pan below the turntable until powder reaches the top of the turntable. For most small washers, this will be around 25 pounds. For liquid, open and secure the door in the second lock position. Then simply pour the chemical over the door frame on the internal reservoir cover. Do not dump chemical directly into the washer reservoir. A violent chemical reaction may occur and splash you with hot solution. Once you add the chemical, close the washer door and start the pump to mix the detergent. Undissolved powder detergent can plug up your suction filter nozzles and become sludge on the reservoir floor, leading to chemical damage of your washer. Be sure the part's washer is heated up above 150 degrees Fahrenheit or 66 degrees Celsius before adding chemicals.